thou been drawn to by thy vanity?
Oh,
thou didst never love so hardly. If thou rememberest not the slightest folly that ever love did make thee run into, thou hast not loved.
I have loved!
Or if thou hast not sat as I do now, wearing thy hair in thy mistress' grace, thou hast not loved.
I have loved!
Or if thou hast not broke from company abruptly, as my passion now makes me, thou hast not loved. Phoebe!
Phoebe! I have loved!
I love you, Cloud.
Shepherd, can you please bring us to where we may rest and feed ourselves? There's a poor young maid with faint as a cur and much travel oppressed.
There, sir, I pity her, and wish my fortunes were more able to relieve her, but I have shepherds who